welcome back to The X Factor. As the holding room starts to thin, many are leaving with their dreams in tatters. But for our next contestant, the opportunity to chase that dream is all he ever wanted.
What's your name?
Emmanuel. I'm Emmanuel. I'm 17 years of age and I live in Australia, originally from Iraq. I'm auditioning for X Factor because the dream is to become a professional singer, and I definitely want to be the best. At boarding school, I sing every day, every night. My mates say, you know, what are you singing, mate? Just shush, we're trying to concentrate here, so, yeah. If I went X Factor, oh, my God. Words can't even describe it. Wow.
Hey, man.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel. So who's here with you today?
My mum, my cousin, my auntie, and my brother.
How old are you?
Well, actually, I'm not exactly sure. When I was originally found in Iraq, in an orphanage, my mum found me. I was born with no birth certificate, no passport, nothing.
My story is that I was born in the middle of a war zone. My brother and I, we were found by the nuns in a box in a park, in a shoebox. They brought me to the orphanage. We'd hear shots, noises that we didn't understand. It was like looking at an angel when Mum Moira Kelly walked through the orphanage door. She brought us both to Australia for surgery originally. And then sort of Mum fell in love with both of us. My hero would have to be my mother. She worked very, very hard, extremely hard, to change my life hugely. You know, some people say I was a man without an identity, but with my mother and with my brother, I believe that I can do this, you know.
Wow, good on you, man.
Thank you.
Good on you, Emmanuel. So what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Imagine by John Lennon.
Beautiful. Whoa. Good luck, mate.
Thank you.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to live or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
Wow, man.
I hope someday you'll join us and the world. One.
Thank you.
Emmanuel, that's for you.
Listen to the audience.
I can't believe that, the audience. I don't think I've ever been moved as much as I was by that performance. That was magnificent. Your courage, your bravery is unbelievable.
Thank you.
Emmanuel, you kind of won us over from the minute you stepped onto this stage. You just had this cheeky grin and this confidence. Everything about you, I just love.
Emmanuel, you're a great singer.
Thank you.
And I'm not saying that because you've had a hard life, because it's the thing to say. You, compared to the other people here, regardless of your story, you've got a beautiful gift, and you moved everyone in this room.
Thank you.
Well, first of all, I want to commend you on your courage and your bravery. It's really moving and really touching. And above all, you thoroughly entertained everyone. Everybody here was smiling.
Thanks, guys.
And for that, I thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Emmanuel, we have to vote. I would definitely like to see more of you in this competition. It's a yes from me, man.
It's a yes from me.
I can't wait to hear what you're going to sing next. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well done, mate.
It just makes everything that you worry about just so pathetic.
Well done, mate.
We need some tissues.
Well done, everybody.
Are we done?
We're done.
Go and hug the world. Go and hug the world. I'll see you soon, Emmanuel. See you, buddy. See you soon. I'll see you up there.
No, he was. That was incredible. And that was the most moving performance I think I've ever seen. Like, ever. Yeah.